Every April there's a bunch of us go up to Drumoystie Moor outside Inverness, which is where, of course, the Battle of Culloden was fought. And what we do is at midnight on the eve of the anniversary of the battle, we go onto the battlefield, carrying burning torches and round about the cairn in the middle of the battlefield. We have a wee ceremony for the men that fell. And it's always extremely atmospheric and short, because it's always Baltic. So it only lasts about 20 minutes, but it's something I would recommend to everybody. It's an atmosphere you're not going to get anywhere else. A few years back, after the torches had burned out and we decided that we'd try to get back to the car park in the dark, stumbling through the heather, one of the guys said to the man who was stumbling along next to him, he said, do you think the young men that lie here appreciate that we come every year? And just as he said that, all the torches burst back into flames again. So I wrote this song, this is called Freedom's Flame.
Never comes a day.